Hello and welcome to this exhibition match between England and France. We're moments from kickoff. Let's look at the two lineups. England will line up with a flat back four, four across the middle of the park, and the two strikers up front. France have decided to include a link man who could prove difficult to pick up. He'll play ahead of the midfield and just behind the front two. This fellow will have a key role to play today. He's a great defender and has all the right attributes. Good on the ball, physically strong, decent in the air and quick. The stage is now set, so it's a good evening to our match commentator, Barry Davis.
Thank you, Gary. Referee gets the match underway. That was a good tackle. Ball spread out to the right. The cross is swung in high. The keeper has to be alert to make the save. It's hit forward. Whipped in. Yes, with the corner. Punt. He wins the ball well. He plays it forward. It's hit forward. Comes in. Beckham with the corner. Vieira. Goal. Sylvester. Trezeguet. It's knocked back. Vieira. It's hit forward. He floats the ball in. Keeper can only parry the shot. Sylvester. Goal. Kerry plays it to his right. Played forward. The cross is swung in high. Henri. Trezeguet. It's played short. It's hit forward. That's well intercepted. He plays it forward. Come back by Derry. Level. Well collected. First half is almost over.
and still nothing to separate the two teams.
He plays it to his right. It's hit forward. Played forward. It's knocked back. He plays it short. Here's that goal again. France are in front. First 4 to 5 minutes are complete, and the scoreline is 1-0. Henry slides in and claims possession. Played forward. Cross is swung in high. Desailly. Marin. Good anticipation from Durand. Derry. He's stolen it. He plays it forward. There's a day. It's not back. He floats the ball in. Not one of his better efforts. Way off target. Pierre is the player to be substituted. His place will be taken by Dacour. Three to aim for. Antelele. A good clearance. Owen. He plays it to his right. Oh dear, that's gone straight out of play. Beckham will be replaced by Lampard. Campbell. He plays it forward. It's hit forward. Played forward. It's knocked back. High ball comes in. Good sliding tackle. Oh! Good effort. It just wide. Sylvester. And he shoots. That's well taken. Here's the goal again. Gripped in dangerously. The keeper is able to deal with it. Perez will take the corner. The shot goes wide.
2-1. Thanks, Barry. Well, both sides had their fair share of the ball, but in the end, a tight victory went to France.